You saw from the pictures here that I'm camping, and I'm camping off the bike. I'm in New York State, about 1,100 miles from home, I guess, and I bought a new tent because my little one was too big, and it's going to rain tonight, so I wanted some extra room. So that one is what I was in. This is my new condominium. And just a little overview for what's on tap for dinner tonight. I'm going to cook us a grill, a ribeye right on the fire. That's all you need for cooking. A couple utensils, plates, of course. Got some cheese to go and some fake crabby salad to go on this bread that I bought at the restaurant the other night. It was 4 pounds. It cost me $8. This will be the third night I've eaten, and it's still plenty fresh. Plenty fresh. I'm going to toast it up, put some of that cheese on it. And that's what I'm going to have for dinner. So you can camp and eat well, too. I forgot to mention, I'm going to have some corn on the cob, too. Basically, all we need to do for that is throw it right on the fire. And every once in a while, we'll just come over here and turn it. So it'll be done very quickly. Right. The corn is roasting. I'm going to slice up the mushroom nice and thick. I don't have any foil or butter, so I'm just going to roast these like I'm roasting the corn directly on the fire while I'm cooking the steak in the basket there. So got to keep things chunkier, but it'll still go good with the steak. I'm using McCormick Grillmates roasted garlic and herb, and I've already covered the steak both sides with it, and I'm going to put it into our grill basket. Maybe I can go a little tighter. See? Okay, I got the fire started with the charcoal in it, and it's pretty much died down with the flames. So now it's ready for cooking. I got the corn on the side, laying on a piece of wood so it's absorbing heat but not being really burned. We got the steak on the, as you can see, starting to grill. That's a ribeye. Local price here was $9.99 a pound. That was about a half a pound, so that was a $5 piece of meat. And I'm gonna enjoy it. I like mine medium. So that's the way I'm gonna cook this one, since I'm eating better. Listening to some jazz on the radio from Toronto. That's where that broadcast is coming from. I'm getting ready to take a peek at the steak here. Give it its first flip. Hear the sizzle? Alright. Seared the second side, and now I've raised it up so that it'll be away from the heat and not burn the outside, and get the heat through it so it gets a medium, nice and pink. It's starting to turn. Don't want it to go moo when you eat it. Time to give the corn a spin. Very handy tool to bring the chef's tongs. Pack small. Helps you not burn your fingers. I believe my steak is done. Let's take a peek and see what we got. Oh yeah, I think this is going to be good. Time to let it rest. Always want to let your meat rest. And give the juices a chance to set back in. So I'm going to set this down.
See the Blue Jays versus the New York Yankees August 6th to 8th. For tickets, call 416-341-1234. And don't forget, Sunday, August 5th is the Troy Gloss figurine giveaway, limited to the first 10,000 fans. I'm on record on Jazz FM 91.
So I'm thinking about let's do this quickly and not melt my plate.
An album called Rio Plaza.
Let's just do this.
Features on guitar and acoustic bass, all grown up. Evan Shaw on saxophone. This is an original composition called Ipanema Breeze.
Hi, this is Karen Allison, and you're listening to Canada's premier jazz station, Jazz FM 91.
Let that rest. Alright, while the steak's resting, I'm going to grill my toastini there. onion. Mushrooms all in here. Waiting for that. Chef gets it. All right. To the fire. Alright, let that a toast in. Come back and turn that corn. Dinner's almost ready. Flipped it over after about 30 seconds and the second side of bread is done. Cooking that other one. We'll take the bread out, put the mushroom and onion back in there to finish cooking. Alright. Bread's off and melting with the cheese on it. Ooh, smoke in the face. And turning that corn around, it's gonna be done pretty soon too. The cheese melting on the toastini. Put that next to our bread, to our steak. All right, the corn is done. Pulled it out of the fire. And let's see what we can do here so I could show you. Really, it's pull it back. And it's steamy good. See? Look at that. Steamy good. Now, add that to my plate. Now that's a plate of food. We got our sauteed, our grilled mushroom and onion, our toastini bread, a little crab salad, a ribeye steak cooked medium rare, and roasted corn. I'm going to enjoy. All right. Toasted bread and cheese. It was such a good idea to buy that bread from that place because I've eaten it every night and it's fresh. It's like an herbal thing. I didn't bring any butter, so just a little salt for the corn. Perfect and sweet. Steak a little bit of a try. Some onion. Perfectly cooked all the way through. Let's see. Still pink, but cooked all the way through. Grill makes our good seasoning. Nothing fancy here. Everybody's had the crab salad. With a fakey crab. Oh, little big mushrooms. You could have a good meal too. All you have to do is do it. Well, just the review.
We'll go out with this. It's always a favorite.
I didn't have any food on me other than the bread I bought the other day. I stopped at the local grocery store. I have to get right around the about 7 miles away from the campground. I got myself a ribeye, an ear of corn, some mushroom and onion, a little bit of salad, and some cheese to go with the bread I already had. Of course, some Mountain Dew, Diet Mountain Dew. That's my favorite. And I had myself quite a feast. All the utensils used in tonight's feast.
Working, buddy.